What a difference a week makes then, Paul.
Yeah, it does. Fantastic performance last Saturday as well, scoring three goals, more importantly keeping a clean sheet and getting the 3 points. But I sensed that was coming, and obviously we've added Billy this week, but I think the signing of Richie Wellens, Tamás and Mate, showed our intent early doors, and I think the performance we got last week with injured players coming back shows that what I've been saying all along and make myself look stupid, that we can compete at this level and we're a good team. But the excitement for everybody of Billy coming in, we just have to make sure we keep our feet in the ground and work as hard as we can and get the performances that we know.
Talk about the excitement. Does it kind of galvanise the squad as well? I'm thinking of it like when Arsenal signed Ozil. It was a big signing, and all the team starts kind of coming together with that as well. Do you know what I mean? Does a Billy Sharp signing do that?
I felt last week in training that the squad were galvanised a little bit, because they knew that, and keeping Richie for 18 months, that we'd a top player and one of our talismen this season, and adding the experience of Mate and Tamás and the quality that they've got, the rest of the players seen that in training, gave them a boost. Having Keegan, Husband, Coppinger, Kamalo, Brownie back fully fit as well, and there was a buzz around the place last week, as if it was almost a relief that we were getting these players back in and bringing players in, and the performance and the result on Saturday, that didn't surprise me that much because I could see it coming.
You said you wanted the quality striker as well. You didn't want to sign someone just for the sake of it. That's exactly what you've got, isn't it? A championship, a really quality striker.
He is, and look, Billy ticks the boxes for a lot of reasons. The most important one being that he scores goals, and he's a top quality player. You add to the fact that everybody from the cleaners to the kit men to the players to the fans to the board, myself, we all love him as well. And it gives the place a buzz. And we know that with 20 games left, that we've now got a squad that's more than capable of getting us out the bottom three, and getting points on board very quickly.
Is that all your business done in January now, or are you still looking to bring anyone else in?
I don't think I can push my luck a little bit, other than too much. The board have been fantastic. Me and Gavin over the last all season really, but especially the last couple of weeks, have been working really hard and 24/7 trying to get the signings done. And I did say a couple of weeks ago to you guys that we did have our target, we knew who it was, and we might have to be patient, and we just hope that patience rewards us now.